प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 8991 इज, टू डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 8991, दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नेक्स्ट, इन दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट वन नॉट इवन, सो नॉट डिविजिबल बाई टू. नेक्स्ट प्राइम नंबर 3. टू चेक डिविजिबिलिटी बाई 3, फॉर दैट वी शुड ऐड द डिजिट्स. वॉट आई मीन इज 8+9+9+1, वी गेट 27, एंड 27 इज डिविजिबल बाई 3, सो दिस नंबर ऑल्सो डिविजिबल बाई 3, सो टेक 3. फर्स्ट नंबर 8, अ नंबर क्लोज टू 8 इन 3 टेबल इज 326. 8-6, 2, 2 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड 29. अ नंबर क्लोज टू 29 इन 3 टेबल इज 3-9, 27. 29-27, 2, 2 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड 29. A number close to 29 in 3 table is 3-9, 27. 29-27, 2, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3-7, 21. Now to check whether this is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 2+9+9+7 equal to 27, and 27 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3. So take 3. First number 2 smaller than 3, so 2 numbers 29. A number close to 29 in 3 table is 3-9, 27. 29-27, 2, 2 carried forward 29. A number close to 29 in 3 table is 3-9, 27. 29-27, 2, 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3-9, 27. Now to check whether it is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 9+9+9 equal to 27, and 27 is divisible by 3, so this number also divisible by 3, so take 3. First number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. We have 9 again, so write 3 again. Again 9, so again write 3. Now to check divisibility, whether this is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 3+3+3 equal to 9, and 9 is divisible by 3, so this number also divisible by 3, so take 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. We have 3 again, so write 1 again. Again 3, so write 1 again. Now to check whether this is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 1+1+1 equal to 3, and 3 is divisible by 3, so this number also divisible by 3, so take 3. First number 1 smaller than 3, so 2 numbers 11. A number close to 11 in 3 table is 3 3 is 9. 11-9, 2, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7's 21. Now here we have 37. 37 is a prime number, so 37 1's 37. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 8991 is the product of these numbers. That is 3 × 3 × 3 × 3 × 3 and finally into 37. This is the prime factorization of 8991.